Hey, good morning, Barry. This is Matthew from West End Nissan here. Got the Pro 4X Frontier that you inquired on. So, all new redesign for the 2022 model year. You got a few good additions here. You got LED daytime running lights, headlights, and fog lights. You got engine covers on the bottom there, skid plates, with the lava red Nissan logo for the Pro 4X, as well as your lava red tow hooks. Coming around on the side, we've got beautiful 17-inch off-road wheels with mud and snow all-terrain tires. You got your 360 camera here on the exterior mirror, and you got the intelligent key fob system. One click does the driver door, two clicks will do all of the doors. Taking a look on the inside, automatic driver's window, power locks, power heated mirrors, and a power driver's seat. And you got the luxury edition here with the Pro 4X leather interior, equipped with a sunroof. Now when we jump in here, you got your 5-inch digital display on the dashboard here, where you can kind of cycle through all of your different information screens. And then we got a 9-inch ultra high def touchscreen here. You got your maps, your navigation, 360 degree camera here. We'll load into. So there's your 360 degree camera. It does have predictive lines, as you can see the green lines here. Turn the wheel, it's gonna turn. I do have the truck off, so it's not gonna move that easy. We got our climate controls in below here. We got dual climate zone. You got your plugins for Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, heated front seats, heated steering wheel, and our park sensors. We also have the two-wheel and four-wheel shifter. You got a wireless charger here in the luxury. Then taking a look at our steering wheel here on the left-hand side, we got all our audio controls. Right-hand side has our adaptive cruise control, which is very neat. Slows down, even comes to a complete stop with traffic. And then you got the premium Fender audio system here. Second row's got tons of space as well. You got a center armrest. These seats do fold up if you want a little extra storage. They fold down as well. You got your tire tools in behind, and then charging ports and a power outlet in the back seat here. Now coming around to the rear, we got our Pro 4X badging. You got the lava red logo here again. You got park sensors, tow hitch and wiring ready to go, and a soft opening tailgate here that has a tailgate cover with, you got little sections here to maybe put some drinks or something, and the bed spray and liner is ready to go with our Utilitrack system as well. You have in-bed lighting and a power outlet in the back here. So Barry, this is the Nissan Frontier Pro 4X, the 2022 and super black that you inquired on. Please let me know if you'd like to come down and test drive one of these guys this weekend. Thanks so much, Barry.